A major fire broke out in the Gulbarga University's library on Wednesday night, leading to a huge loss of books and other valuables. Three fire tenders battled to bring the fire under control, which broke out at 2 a.m. on Wednesday night. No casualty was reported. However, a case has been registered and the police is investigating the cause of the fire.